Otro país, Mercedes High Orchestra. We will continue with a composition by our musical forefather, Django Reinhardt. It was made in the 30s and was recorded and named Tears. Like the crying tears. And it's a beautiful ballad. I thought first time I heard it, I really started crying, but I didn't dare play it myself until several years later because I had too much like respect for the melody. However, I was sitting by myself playing this guitar one day in Paris when I met some Russian gypsies. And the Russians could tell me, nyet, nyet. This melody is not from Paris in the 30s, it's older. It was used by the Russian gypsies 100 years ago. We played it and in the gypsy language, Romanesque, it's called Luba, which is crying in the Romanesque. And I thought, okay, very well. Like always, we have traditions, we can go back to our roots and enjoy our musical roots. This time from Russia, and they said, we played it as a waltz, like a three, like a waltz, not like a 4-4 ballad.